That was called It's Magic, and I think it was a, well, it's a big hit for Doris Day, wasn't it? And one of the two other singers. It's one of those songs that people always remember. Well, I certainly do, you know. And I love the old Reader's Digest orchestral records. I used to, when I was quite young, I was fairly ill. Anyway, I used to, one day my mother and dad walked through the door with a brand new Rigonda record player back in 1974, and all those orchestral records became my best friends, you know. And I thought, rather than learn all the rubbish at school, I'll just sit back, you know, and cough and splutter and just listen to Arthur Greenslade and James Laston and Les Brown and all those. And anyway, a lot of those songs were on there, and then later when I sort of, when I became about 11 or 12, I started getting into ABBA. That got me quite a lot of stick at school because everybody else was listening to Adam and the Ants and Def Leppard and all that sort of thing. But no, a few people have asked me if I'll play some ABBA this year, so I thought I'd have a go at that. And I think we've got somebody out there that likes Super Trooper. So I'm going to play a kind of ABBA disco medley, and starting off with Gimme Gimme Gimme, A Man After Midnight. Benny Anderson never had this trouble.